So after finding out Sadler's plans, Ryu searches for Chun while the other two look for the other fighters who are captured. Off screen.
You've got to get out of here! They're gonna sample your data and suck you dry!
Whoa! Chun-Li, would you mind rephrasing that, please?
Oh my god!
What is Sadler doing?
Okay, with Chun-Li telling people they're going to be sucked dry and mechanical bondage we just saw, Street Fighter's become a little bit X-rated, hasn't it? Okay, come to think of it, it always kind of has been.
Chun! What?
I just can't do it anymore! No! I'm sorry, Professor! Please forgive me! No!
What has Sadler done?
Yeah, what has Sadler done that could possibly make these kids into the way they are now? That man is pure evil!
So now that they have Birdie, they can finally make their escape. But on their way out, they run into him! And him begins to beat the living crap out of them.
Oh come on, all you have to do is hit the on-off switch. It's located in the... Let's leave that as a last resort, shall we? Plus, I really don't want that song to play.
So because 3-in-1 wasn't working out so great, Ken tells Chun-Li to piss off with Birdie and he'll fight him alone. Which isn't too smart considering the three of them got crushed, but maybe Ken has a plan. Maybe he can beat him by himself.
Or maybe I'm right and Ken's an idiot.
After that, him goes after the R2. Further proving that Ken's brilliant idea of letting the robot pick everybody off one by one is about as effective as splitting up in the Friday the 13th movies. So, it's all up to Chun-Li. And to be fair, she puts up a brave fight. Which is more than I can say about the so-called men.
Oh, what the hell is wrong with this movie?
Meanwhile, Ryu is still looking for Chun. When he's attacked by... whatever the hell these things are! And seriously, what the hell are these things? This is the first and only time they appear in the movie, and... nothing's explained of them! They just appear and... that's it! They kinda look like the lab workers in Fear Effect 2 Retro Helix. But that and Street Fighter are not linked in any way.
So really, what are these things? I mean, is it a reference to something else? Or is it these guys? I mean, I seriously doubt, because I doubt they know how to sit in a toilet right, let alone fight.
We then cut back to Chun-Li as Ken has finally caught up with them.
Chun-Li.
Ken, he's too dangerous. He isn't fighting for the same thing we are.
You're wrong. He's just a puppet.
A puppet who's been kicking the crap out of the United States champion. Good God, I'd rather have United States champion The Miz on my side.
So Hem fires another laser at Ken, which causes another loud explosion.
Again, didn't this just happen 5 minutes ago?
This time, however, Ryu notices the explosion and pauses.
Okay, Ryu, let me explain how a victory pose works. It only works if you win a fight. You haven't won a fight, so, you know, get your ass moving and save your friends.
Hey, I'm still raring to go, you big overgrown Pinocchio!
Good. I was hoping we could have some more fun.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Watching Ken slowly die never gets old.
But before that can happen, Ryu stops posing long enough to battle him.
Yes, Ryu.
Chun?
Feel more anger. Feel more hate.
Chun!
That's right. In the flesh.
I've got a bad stomachache. It must have been that bad mushroom. Master of obvious jokes strikes again.
Why are you here? To rescue a fake brother who doesn't exist? You didn't ever really believe I was your brother now, did you?
No. But to be fair, if you didn't fool Ken, you weren't gonna fool anybody.
So Ryu begins fighting him. Even though he knows Chun's in there and could possibly get hit. But oh well, we'll ignore that little detail if he does.
Oh god, not even Goofy has that goofy of a goofy laugh. If you want to be taken seriously, you gotta stop being so god awfully strange.
Keep firing them. Every time you attack, my power will grow!
Okay, how the hell does that work? I mean, okay, Seth in Street Fighter 4 memorizes fighting data, attacks, fighting styles, things like that. And that makes sense. Here, it looks like he's just collecting data and using them as steroids. So, you're telling me that if I put this USB port into my ear, it will give me power? Which is why I won't do it. It's stupid. You know, if there is one thing this movie does right, it's making Ken look like a bitch. I can really appreciate that. You. Let's just stand here and do absolutely nothing. Let's just let your friends die a horrible, slow, painful death. I'm sure that'll work out somehow.
So now that Chun-Li can no longer continue to fight, Ken bets it all on one final mighty attack.
That's just a shame this Shuriken isn't going to work. Oh, whoops, did I ruin what was going to happen? Oh, well, there's no point in showing your most heroic moment, Ken. Better luck next time.